Okay, everybody, this is your girl, Charlita Renee, again. And right now, we are in downtown Montreal. We are at Rue de la Montague Street. Did I say it right?
Montague.
Montague, excuse me. My American accent. Montague Street and Rue de la St. Catherine. Is that correct?
Yep.
Okay, yeah, so we are downtown trying to do a little bit of shopping. Some of the stores are closed. It's a little bit late, but, you know, I'll try to get in what I can get in. Right here, we have the BCBG Maximera store, which is one of my favorite. And, you know, this is Le Chateau. I've never been here before. I think this store is only exclusive for here, but I'm definitely going to try it out. I'm sure I'm going to find a lot of pieces that I like. So, what do I like about Canada so far? The streets are super duper clean. Document that. Streets are super duper clean. I love clean, you know, like I'm a clean, neat freak, germaphobe. So that's one up that they have on America, that the streets are just freaking clean. Get a load of the bus. That's so nice. Their buses and subways are really neat as well. Everything is really clean and cute. Everything is so clean and cute. That's the theme for Canada. So, anyway, you know, what else can I say? You know, I just want to give a little shout out. You know, I'm gangster. I'm hood. I'm a hood certified hood chick. I'm going to give a shout out to all my folks in Rikers Island, State Road Prison. Like, I'm just tripping. I ain't got nobody there. But no, you know, I'm just a person living my life, having fun here in this beautiful country. You know, I do a lot of things, you know, the modeling, the acting, improv, you know, singing every now and then. I just love life and I'm having a great, great, great time. And I just want to share some of my vacation with a lot of my team. My team is my friends, my family and fans, people who support me, who give me positive energy. I'm just trying to give you positive energy back. Don't be afraid to get your passport and just hop on a plane or a train. You know, maybe some folks don't want to fly, but get on a train, you know, if you don't want to. And just come somewhere different and try different foods and see different things, different parts of the city. This is beautiful. This is beautiful. The air is so clean here and crisp. And even though it's the end of summertime, it's very cool. It's very cold. I mean, you can wear a jacket, optional or not. But it's just great here. I'm having a fabulous time. So we're going to cross the street over to the Louis Vuitton store and see if I can get in. I think I'm a little bit late. But even if I can't, you guys can see one of my favorites. This is one of my favorites. I love me some Louis. I love me some Chanel. I think Chanel might be my favorite. And then Louis. As soon as this daggone street light change, we're going to head on over across the street and check it out. Come on.